Meanwhile, a dog is dead tonight after a garage fire in East Topeka. The fire broke out around 3:30 this morning. Firefighters responded to the call just northwest of Rice Park on Southeast Cowns Street. Investigators say a wood-burning stove inside the garage caused the fire. They say the garage did not have working smoke detectors.